Welcome to a tension-laden occasion. The group stage is winding down, and if things go to plan, they might well be celebrating a place in the knockout stages. All the action is next, live on EA TV. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner, Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to be bringing you this group stage game from the UEFA Champions League. It's Nottingham Forest versus Dinamo Zagreb.
Well, they've been very good so far, Derek, and these fans have certainly seen some exciting football. Let's hope they get the job done today.
Well, far from the ideal pass. They need to get tighter here. A fine reading of the situation. Good looking ball. The charge of the situation. And now the delivery. Smuggled away. Not be able to produce from this position. And putting his body on the line. Poirier. Well, looking at the table, it might be a celebratory occasion for the home fans because they know their heroes could clinch a place in the knockout stages and with games to spare, Stuart.
Well, only a point needed, but it's vital they don't sit back here. They have to be positive and play on the front foot.
Lovely ball over the top. A bit sloppy in possession. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
It's going to take a while to see how bad this injury is because he got trodden on in that last challenge. So his foot is definitely a bit sore.
Cheers, Jeff. Misic. And support available. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well, he's certainly been a constant threat this season with his goals. At times, he's been absolutely outstanding, and he will need to be tightly marked today. Otherwise, he could cause a major problem to them.
And a goal kick will be next. And I know we've been pouring through the newspapers this morning, and if the reports are true, Newcastle are going to be adding to their squad in a very interesting way, Stuart.
Well, apparently they've now made an official bid for him, so we should know pretty soon where his future lies.
Shelby. Lewis O'Brien. And a throw-in it's going to be. Dino Peric. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And keeping it out. Short corner it is. Delivering it into the box. It could be up for grabs. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Nico Williams and teammates around him. And he's in. Oh, tight offside decision. The flag does go up. Classic example of how to intercept. This attack looks highly promising. Can he play it in? In search of space. look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Aurier. And the cross goes in. Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one. And far too close to the goalkeeper. Boulat. Bad pass. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Well, it's a wild attempt. He needed something better. Offside, however.
Well, you're right. He didn't know it was going to be offside, and that was a shocking miss.
Panzo. Ball with Shelby. What can they do from here? Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Emmanuel Dennis. Side it is. Plenty of support here. There's too much on that pass. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And the referee has decided to expel him.
And he can only have himself to blame. It's going to be interesting to see how they adjust now.
Moharami. Misic. Petkovic. That is a really disappointing effort. Goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact. Should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
Amos Pipa. And a tidy ball. And he's won the ball. Nico Williams. Scarpa. Cross fired over. And the attack carried promise, but petered out. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Can they take the lead here? Well, getting in the way. Superb save.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Playing it in. Attempt from distance, not one for the highlight reel, Stuart.
Well, that's a waste. He had much better options there.
Petkovic. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Aurier. And whipped into the box. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Well read to win possession back. A really sumptuous ball. And you need your defender to take charge. Really getting stuck in. And there it is, the half-time whistle, and the main thing... Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation. Crossing possibilities. Shall be? And blocked for now. Defenders having to cover up. And now Perisic. Great block. And a good take under duress there. They're making high pressing work for them here. Misic. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. And a no-nonsense clearance. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Nottingham Forest taking on Chelsea. Brian. Amos Pipa getting the ball forward. Well, going for power and so close to finding the net.
Well, I think they've played really well today, but unless they take one of these chances, it will count for nothing. Just look at those stats. They need to make the breakthrough and make it quickly.
Yes, plenty of possession, just a matter of translating that possession into goals. Attending to his defensive chores. Perisic. And they deal with the threat this time. Pipa. Shelby. Perisic. Deciding to go inside. He must finish! Keeper had work to do. Something to worry about here. Inside he goes. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them.
Just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
90 minutes to go then. And back underway, 1-0 it is. Oh, he's really up on the mat here. And a significant block following that cross. Bruno Petkovic. Well read to win possession back. That is it. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Bulat. The pass could do damage. Well, now in a dangerous position. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
Well, let's take another look. It's a really well-timed pass to break the offside line. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. And that's not going to worry the keeper. Keeper not concentrating. Well, going for power from there, not worrying the goalkeeper in the slightest. Both substitutes have been getting ready, will come on at the same time. Dino Peric. Extremely sloppy in possession. This attack looks highly promising. Will it happen this time? Oh, right in the nick of time. Twenty minutes remaining. Sadeh Moharami. Oh, this is looking promising. And Navas has somehow kept it out. He's driven in the corner. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Bulat. Firing it in. Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. And great work to confuse the defender. Lucas Moura. Oh, great defending. Bulat. And space to cross it. Fluency of movement. And just over the bar, albeit narrowly. Emmanuel Dennis. Perisic. Dangerous ball. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Now sending it in. No real challenge for the goalkeeper. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Well, the fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming. but it needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale we've got.
Dino Peric. Ljubicic. Poor pass. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Oh, great attacking play. Must score! Oh, they've done it! They forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gives them...
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. It's just a change of pace. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
What a big moment in the dying end, though. Well, it proved decisive here. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, nearing full time, and here's the question. Are they going to come up just that little bit short? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, if they want to get something from this game, they need to start getting the ball into the box that little bit quicker and get players attacking the ball. Otherwise, this game will just slip away from them. Well, just listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans doing every bit to try and spur their team on for this equaliser.
Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Textbook defending inside the box. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Position to read it. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Can they take advantage? Well, his accuracy deserted him at a crucial moment.
Well, he had to score there. That's probably the game over now.
Time for a change then. Forrest giving it away. It is a decent looking attack here. The cross is on. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, today just wasn't
good. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, they say opposites attract. Today, they clash. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Nottingham Forest taking on Chelsea.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Determined defending. And here's how Nottingham Forest will line up. Keylor Navas starts in goal. Timo Werner starts with Julian Draxler on the flanks. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. But it's going to be fascinating to see who comes out on top, because the hosts have scored more goals than any other side in the league, but their opponents have the most watertight defence. Who will come out on top?
Well, Derek, I hope you see a really good
goal. Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score! And the keeper more than equal to it. Elects to go short. Hudson-Odoi. Top-class defending. Alphonso Davies. And it wasn't a productive cross. Committed challenge. Sané. Griezmann. There's a slide draw pass. And danger still. And there it is. A goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
Chelsea goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Werner. And he read it well defensively. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Malong Sarr. It's Callum Hudson-Odoi. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Try from that tight angle.
Well, he took everybody by surprise there. That was a really decent attempt.
Aurélien Tchouaméni. Just not looking confident in possession. To improve it. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Now with James. Hudson-Odoi. And a poor ball. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. And that puts him in position. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Let's see about the delivery. And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly, delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Chilwell. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Chilwell. Mount. Sané. How can he take them on and beat them? Shot attempted. Tremendous block. Worrell. Good work from Chelsea to win back possession. Mount. On to Milinkovic-Savic. And no joy as far as the cross was concerned. Alphonso Davies. Really well played pass. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. And still danger here. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Tomiyasu. Far from a good pass. Might be dangerous. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Mount.
Well, as the stats confirm, Chelsea have controlled the ball. But in terms of creating chances, they've been well below their normal standards. Unless that changes quickly, it's going to be a really frustrating day for them.
Well, perhaps they can do something better with the ball now. And a fine stop. And over comes the corner. Not really the ideal clearance. Sané. Using his body to good effect. Hudson-Odoi, and back with Mount. Griezmann was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Timo Werner.
For quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Can he finish? They're trying to get right into his face. And they could face difficulties here.
Well, not troubling the goalkeeper at all there.
And from that sort of distance, you should be troubling the goalkeeper. Technique let him down there.
And snuffing out the danger. Rather than a free kick, it's advantage Chelsea. Just leaning back a bit and over the bar.
Well, the referee letting them continue, but now it's going to be a booking.
Well, he tried to play the advantage, but he was always going to come back to that challenge.
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful, but they dealt with the threat posed. Griezmann. Mount. On to Zane. Putting his body on the line. And that's great work to keep it in play. And he keeps going. And played in. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Hudson-Odoi. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Reece James. Well, they couldn't keep it. Can he put them in front? Just couldn't get it through. An important interception. Strong play here. And a crucial intervention inside the box. Mount. Hudson-Odoi. Attempt at a pass, really. James. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Really good high press. They're really pressing their opponents. Tomiyasu. Textbook interception. Chelsea will get the throw in. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Mount and pushed away to safety. Chelsea's corner as they try to take the lead here. Favouring the short one. Mount. Well, just the kind of save every goalkeeper would expect to make. Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's Nottingham Forest facing Everton.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
That's that. On the ball with Alphonso Davies. Worrell. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. So half an hour remaining. It can be a bit of a hit or a miss when you try to catch the ball in that manner.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and on this occasion he can't quite pull it off. Just didn't hit it cleanly enough. Well, those stats tell you what a good game this has been. We've seen a lot of good attacking play, plenty of goal mouth action, and all done at a high tempo. It's been very entertaining so far.
What can Chelsea do from this position?
Real chance. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Goal for Chelsea.
So the game has restarted and Chelsea are the team with the lead.
So this is for Jay Cheetham. Happy birthday, Matt. Jay, from all of his friends in Kilwell, Trevor and Brian.
Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Chelsea taking on Newcastle United.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Teammates available. And fine reading of the situation. Well, let's go over to Alex Scott now for news of a goal in the Leeds game. Alex.
It's a goal for Leeds. It was an early cross into the box, and it was a great headed finish. They've scored the opener with 68 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. And very deftly cut out. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. Oh, surely. And it goes to square the game. What a contest this is turning out to be.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Number 20, Julian Draxler, to be replaced.
20 minutes to go in this one.
17, Scott Twine.
Leroy Sané. Here's Chilwell. Milinkovic-Savic. James. And slipped through beautifully. Now he must favour the cross. James. Now Griezmann. Now with James. Well, he's given it away. They might be onto something. And he's through. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
And they're making a change. Who's going to get on the end of it?
Not troubling the keeper.
And possession given away. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, not to be. Have moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Well, they've decided to make a change. And they keep the ball. Advantage Chelsea. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Good tackle taken away. Slipped through by Lucas.
Being the winner, no one else in sight but the keeper and other ideas.
Appearance wasn't decisive. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. And getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Skriniar. Zane has it.
Pedri.
And Chelsea still knocking on the door in the closing minutes. Can they find a winner? Interception to snuff out the danger. And there the attack ends for now. Good use of advantage by the referee. Promising sequence. And a useful cross. Will it be? And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama. And now they're in front.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
Big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Milinkovic-Savic.
The Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Well, that is how to play advantage.
But no discernible advantage, and quite rightly, free kick awarded.
And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved the yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Rovella. Navas. Milinkovic-Savic.
The electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. And it's a quality pass. And Chelsea get the decision from the referee.
Well, no booking comes from it, but he's going to have to tread carefully here.
Well, I think that's great refereeing. He doesn't want to be throwing cards about willy-nilly.
And able to get a body in the way. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about.
Milinkovic-Savic.
Reece James. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, we wondered who would come out on top. The best goal scorers or the best defence, and we got our answer. What a brilliant attacking display that was.
Griezmann. There's a slide draw pass, and danger still. And there it is, a goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. And that puts them in position. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping.
Let's see about the delivery.
And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser. And we find ourselves in one of the great football cities, Liverpool, here at Goodison Park. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Everton versus Nottingham Forest.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And here's the team for Everton. Jordan Pickford begins in goal. Dele Alli starts alongside Abdoulaye Doucouré in central midfield. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And here's how Nottingham Forest will line up. Keylor Navas gets the nod in goal. Timo Werner starts with Julian Draxler on the flanks. And Niklas Füllkrug is up front. And they have possession again. And Everton pushing forward with options available. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Well, for Nottingham Forest, it really was a fine performance and a magnificent result in the last game against Chelsea. What do you expect on this occasion, Stuart?
Well, Derek, they're in a poor position at the moment. They need to play with far more urgency over the coming games. Otherwise, they're going to find this really difficult.
Out of play, and an Everton throw-in forthcoming. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Amadou Onana. Onana. Adam Hložek. It's with Doucouré. Slipshod passing. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Draxler. Determined defending. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Well, no card from the referee, Stuart.
I think it's good refereeing. He's just letting everybody know who's in charge here.
Draxler. Oh, he squandered the chance, and he knows it.
Well, it wouldn't have counted anyway. He was offside, but nonetheless, that was a poor attempt.
Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
Alphonso Davies. Single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Your life is waiting for you. Thank you.
Nicolas Pepe. And a fine tackle. Draxler. And reading it absolutely superbly. Dele Alli. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Making high pressing work for them here. And that is going to be a free kick.
intercepted it. Tomiyasu.
It was an ambitious pass. Didn't quite execute it properly.
Nicola Pepe.
On to Delhi.
Victor Hugo. And an astute piece of defending. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Koulibaly.
Klojek. Now with Mope.
Beautifully weighted ball. Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line.
Draxler. Davies. High quality defending. Space on the flank. Crossing possibilities. Opportunity.
Here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
So back playing once more, and it's Everton with the lead.
Well, that's really strong play to keep hold of the ball.
Now, let's see what they can do here.
But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Draxler. Now with Perisic. Cross could be useful. Taking care of business defensively here. That's well blocked.
Well, as those stats show us, Everton just haven't controlled the possession, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
More defending for them to do here, though.
Mope.
The ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands.
So nearing the break here, and it's not going to plan at all for the visitors, we have to be honest. Stuart, your thoughts?
I have to say, Derek, they haven't played well. They've been slow in possession, they've been poor defensively, and they've lacked a cutting edge. They need to perform much better than this.
Options in the middle. So
superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in.
Well, the referee allowed them to continue, but now he's going to go back and hand out the yellow card, Stuart.
Well, he thought he was going to get away with that, but quite rightly, he's got a booking.
Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately, and a throw-in to come. Ivan Perisic. Ryan Yates.
Can they trouble the opposition this time?
Well, didn't go as a plan in the end.
Nicola Pepe.
Well, very effective play in possession.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Well, they fancy a short one.
That's excellent defending following the cross.
Just the challenge that was required.
Half time, that will close the book on the...
Well, the second half underway, and that was a huge statement by Everton in the first 45. Are we in for more of the same here? Vitaly Mykolenko.
Mason Holgate with it.
Neil Maupay.
Read it well.
Alphonso Davies.
And now Perisic. Now with Werner.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
Play it in. No nonsense clearance.
A very timely interception. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Everton taking on Newcastle United. Well read to win possession back.
A foul, but advantage played.
Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass.
Davies. Draxler. The save was a good one.
Over it comes.
And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest.
Well, Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. And he did well to cut it out.
Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation.
And out of play for a Forest throw. Draxler. And Everton have it back now.
Useful looking ball.
Mopay. It's with Takehiro Tomiyasu. 30 minutes left for play. Nicolo Rovella.
And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross.
A lot to look forward to on the Champions League group stage front here on EA TV live. It's Nottingham Forest facing Bayern.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
Great pressure to win the ball back. Well, at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see. And the referee's verdict, excessive force, and off he goes.
Well, he had to go for that. That was a very dangerous challenge.
And a long way out. Well, no surprise to see him go for goal, but a routine save in the end. Nicolas Pepe. Pepe. He has time to play it over. Can he finish here? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Tomiyasu in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And acres of space for Julian Draxler.
Showing a real will to win the ball.
And if you've already received a yellow card, you surely want to stay away from that sort of challenge. And it is a second book of an offence. That's the end of the story for him.
And it doesn't surprise me, Derek. He's played on the edge today.
Can they create something from here? Perisic, Davies, Tomiyasu. How about the cross? He might be onto something. Opportunity. Oh, a goal! Level now. The lead has evaporated.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
Nottingham Forest. You've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest.
Vitaly Mykolenko. Williams. Lucas Moura. Oh, a vital interception. Nicolas Pepe. Far from a smooth challenge. And will the referee produce a card? Well, they saw red earlier, and now they're seeing yellow, Stuart.
Well, it's no good keep failing. They have to show more discipline here. They've completely lost their composure.
Number 9, Callum Wilson.
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Get at the opposition. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Well, perhaps he thought he might escape punishment. Not the case. It's a booking. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Tomiyasu. Very quick thinking there. Dele Alli. Klojek. Well read to win possession back. Can they take the lead? And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Yes, end-to-end stuff, but now they're forced to track back. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. Adam Klojek. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Perisic, and will the cross work out for them? Under no real pressure, he has thinking time. Still a chance. Well read to ease the pressure. Can they trouble the opposition this time? He must finish. Oh, it's astonishing. One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
Nottingham Forest.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Substitution for Nottingham Forest. Coming off the pitch, number 7, Neko.
Perisic. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Dele Alli. It's with Doucouré. Koulibaly showing good defensive judgment. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Now, options are plenty. Worrell.
Tomiyasu. Davies. Now with Lucas Moura. Could be! Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Werner. Can he play it in? And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Yes, Derek. Sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition. And that was the case here. They kept going and they eventually got their reward.
Well, Timo Werner, no two ways about it, can strike fear in any opponent, Stuart.
Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he touched the ball, he was a threat. And he worked so hard.